Hello everybody, this is Rusty from Possum Bayou. This afternoon I was out in town and I caught a freight train coming through town. Had to wait there a few minutes. I figured which way it was going by looking at the lights right there. You look one way or the other. If you're looking at the red lights, that's where it's coming from. Looking the other way, the green lights. So I had looked to the east and I'm looking at red lights, so I pretty much knew that's where that train was coming from, and to the west toward the river it was green. Now there's a couple of interesting cars in here that have some, I guess you could call it artwork, with some graffiti. One of them's a kind of like a man looking out of the car, you know, the way they got it painted. It's got some grungy looking teeth, but another one looks like a Charlie Brown scene. Anyway, just watch the train roll through town and check out the little pedestrian gate at the crossing. Here we go. I think we got a train coming.
Thank you.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Did you catch those two cars I was talking about? They're pretty neat. Anyway, if you like what you see, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And hit the little bell so you can be reminded of future videos that may be coming out. Well, it's too bad tonight we didn't have any cat watching TV like the last video, but can't have everything. So until the next time I see you, I'll see you.